Let's now begin on the swing doors, where we will need loads of heat inserts pressed into the 3D printed parts. Using a soldering iron and an aluminum block, we can easily install these heat inserts until they sit completely flush with the surface. For these unique 3D printed parts, it took me a really long time to design every part myself, with multiple revisions, and consulted my wife twice on the overall aesthetics before finalizing this, eventually arriving at a hinge system for swing doors, perfect for 20 series aluminum extrusion. All the skills to make these parts came from years of building 3D printers from scratch, where inserts and magnets were needed in large quantities. Magnets are the next thing to install. To do this systematically and avoid messing up the polarity, I'm using a steel bracket to hold all the magnets in one place before gluing them down, maintaining the same side up every time throughout the entire process. And by using an Allen key, the magnets are knocked into the sockets one by one, creating this simple mechanism that will hold the doors magnetically closed. We'll need 8 pieces in total for this part, but I'll always make 1 or 2 extras, just in case I mess up. And for the 3D printed parts that will be installed on the swing doors, I'll install the magnets this way to ensure correct polarity, with the correct sides of the magnets attracting each other. If we get the polarity wrong,